Okay, this I'm a rock crab. I went with dental floss instead of the normal recent way I've been doing it, which is thin number 19 rubber bands. Reason being is, oh, almost got away, almost. See, the reason being is that this is a soft shell. It just molted, all right? So the shell's very soft. So if I try to put rubber bands on it, it'll squish it. So I had to tie dental floss around it. So we're gonna throw him off a bait, see what happens.